Okay. That's rude. I like it. See if we'd like shrimp, fish, and such. A bit of soup mixed with some orange juice. I see. I already did TX. Oh, I just did. I didn't really have any, interest in them. I don't know how to... I have no idea how to use them. Have a good night, Shadowcry. Here we go. I don't know if I could go back. Jesus. Stop punching me. We talked about this just now. I don't have to do all of this again, do I? That would be unfortunate. For them. All right, good. All right, so. Thank you. ceviche. I see. Thank you. Gross. Yeah, I was in the wrong neighborhood. Okay, that's just gross. Gene Simmons, quit it. Fat friends. That's gonna be a problem. That's gonna be a real big problem. I mean, Xavier. At least she doesn't do much damage. How? I see, as the haymakers make. Ah. Okay, guys. What are you doing? Wow. Ow. I just one-shot him. tried to switch targets, but it unlocked instead. That was unfortunate. And it's awful too, because that fight for me, like in Dark Souls, I would unlock for that fight. But if I don't know if unlocking is viable in this, because it feels like your dodges are... Estimating the range of that. Now they're just being assholes. Wow. First time, I think, that entire fight where he threw a left instead of a right. Okay. Unless it was the same attack. I would have sworn he was throwing with his... Yeah, because I was dodging on the other side, yeah. What? Excuse me? Is this game more difficult than Dark Souls? It's hard to say. Definitely It's different, I think, would be more appropriate. I think it's harder than, like, Dark Souls 3, for sure. Hang on, let me get my shit. Yeah, you definitely swung with the other one. Be a jerk. I am sick of you already. All right. You win. I said you win. You stop hitting me. Deserve that. God damn it. That was quick. Let's try this. Keep doing that. I'm having more of a challenge with this game. I'm still learning this game. I think Demon's Souls took me longer to grasp. Did you command grab me, you piece of shit? What have I been doing with my life? Unlocked me twice. Tongue. shit. Oh, I was on fire. Hit me with a clap. Have a good night, Roy. Thank you for hanging out. I do feel like, well, let me see how much damage. I need something faster, but something that does more damage. This does a lot of damage. And it suits the playstyle. I'm just worried about stamina. I need to use that more often. But I keep forgetting it's a thing. I can't imagine how this would be with a slower weapon. Don't go forward. Seems like a lot of these fights are wars of attrition. They take a while to kill, and they have pretty readable patterns. But because they take so long to kill, you have to, you can't really screw up too much. It doesn't feel as dynamic as, say, a Dark Souls fight or a Bloodborne fight. Is this game more punishing? Yes, absolutely, especially when compared to Dark Souls 3, which, I mean, you can roll for days in Souls 3. Starting point, it's too late. Unless I can go back. Didn't even read that, goddammit. I would say it encourages figuring out how to figure or finish enemies quickly. And I feel like it's more technical than Bloodborne in that regard, like chaining together stances and knowing when to dodge to get the maximum damage as quickly as possible without exposing yourself. Like, it's much more complex than spamming R1, like in Bloodborne. Not to say that Bloodborne is at all a simple game, but it does boil down to mostly dodge R1, parry, riposte. The stances add another layer of, well, agency, really. You know, this definitely takes some getting used to. Playing things like Ninja Gaiden prepared me a little bit, but they're, I feel like,